ZAM is back.
Well, Corey is out in Cave Creek. He's got a preview of this weekend's Cave Creek Wild West Days.
Ah, hey, Cor. What a cool community this is. My friend.
Oh, dressing the part.
Ooh.
Come on in here, ladies.
Wow.
are you talking to us?
Scratch your teeth.
Yeah. Oh, well, don't worry. I'll snag my teeth for the second hit. Let's introduce everybody, by the way. Your name?
Jean.
Hello, Jean.
Mary.
Everybody knows Mary. And you?
Kathy.
Hi, Kathy. And?
Carol.
Hello, Carol.
Lady Dufresne.
Oh, Lady Dufresne. I'm sure that's a misnomer. And?
Molly.
Really? Now, tell me about Wild West Days. What's going to be happening up here? Give me the details, first of all.
Oh, my goodness. We're going to have kicking and picking, Western music, Guns of Anarchy, gunfight competitions, Bust the Dust, Stuntman Rivalry, Obstacle Course, Rock the District, teens playing music all day long and rocking out, Hooligans Treasure Hunt.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I'm sorry, I just stepped
I've got a question for, is it Kathy?
Yes.
Kathy, now, as you look over here on this side of the street, describe what we're looking at.
We're looking at the Undertaker.
What's his role in town?
Oh, he buries them.
Well, I hope there's no trouble. You know,
Who's this? Ladies, you know you don't be fraternizing with the new fella at town.
Come here, girls. Come here. Here.
What are you hiding behind the ladies for, mister?
Well, it seems like it's safest here.
Is that so?
Yeah.
Well, this must be like that old song, New Kid in Town.
Oh,
you're by, new kid in
by the Eagles. Yeah, Glenn Fry sings the lead on that.
Is that so?
And am I right?
You're right.
Yeah, thank you.
Well, I tell you what, you and I are going to have to
spook. Oh, how'd that feel? Was that good? How'd it do, girls?
You did good.
Yeah.
You
guys.
Oh, look. Well, I'm okay. Here, just put that out there.
For a gunfight, mister.
Whoa, what's the worst that could happen?
We're coming back for you.
Oh, good. Well, I'll see you after the 8:30 half hour is over. How about that?
Whatever that means. We're coming back for you.
You better get yourself a time machine, because when I get through with you. Yeah, that's right. You see this? Dance now! Dance! Dance! Oh, there you go! Hop it, mister! Come on now! Get going, you! That's how we roll!
That is great.
Oh, thank you. Well, just like when I come home at night, it's always the same reaction. Thanks, girls. More coming your way from Wild West Days up here in Cave Creek. Well, there ain't any rules.
And if there were rules, you're going to be breaking them, so it doesn't matter. Hi, Corey's out with a preview of this weekend's Cave Creek Wild West Days.
He and his crew.
On behalf of Six Gun Entertainment for saving the women of Cave Creek, I do deputize you.
Well, how do you like that, ladies?
Well.
Hey, deputy. Deputy, I've changed my evil ways. I didn't want to ever hurt nobody.
You look like the same guy that I shot a while ago.
I know, but I've changed my evil ways. And
don't touch me now. I said no touching.
But I'm going to Arizona Wild West Fest this weekend.
You should be going someplace farther away than that.
I know, but I just want to say.
Well, you got the typhus or what?
I just think you're cute.
Is that a Oh gosh,
Arizona
I knew it.
Wild
I
West
told
Fest.
You owe me $5. I told you. What'd you say?
I said it's the Arizona Wild West Fest this weekend with free admission. But those look like my boys. Just
who are those guys? Weren't they with you? Oh man! Now this is what I was worried about. Now down you go. Hey, you running there. Is everybody done? Is everybody out of piece of me? Huh? I don't want to fire it again. It's all happening in Cave Creek. I wish there were somebody left to tell me what day. Wow!
What the heck?
Arizona Wild West Fest this weekend, Cave Creek. Come on out! Free admission!
Oh my goodness.
Well, that'll get you out there.
What a wow. That's awesome. Just like, how fun would that be?
Yeah, take the kids out there.
Core.
Thanks, Core.